Amplification of gene of interest using PCR or polymerase chain reaction. The polymerase chain reaction is a reaction in which amplification or multiplication of specific DNA sequences carried out in vitro. This PCR technique was developed by Carey Mullis in the year 1985. Requirements for PCR: DNA template, primers and enzymes are necessary for PCR. Two commonly used enzymes are tag polymerase and vent polymerase enzymes. Tag polymerase enzyme provide thermoresistant capacity or thermostable capacity. Tag polymerase enzyme isolated from the thermus aquaticus bacteria. Vent polymerase enzyme isolated from the Thermococcus littoralis bacteria. PCR is carried out the following three steps. First one is denaturation, second one is annealing, third one is extension or polymerization. Denaturation means double strand DNA treat under 95 degrees Celsius 15 seconds. Double strand DNA separated into single strand DNA. This process is called denaturation. Denaturation means here heating or melting of target DNA. Second step is annealing. Anneal means join. This process totally we are doing under low temperature. Renaturation is rise call, decrease the temperature. Two set of primers are added every 3 days end of single strand DNA. Each single strand DNA 3 days end, we add primer. Primer start the DNA replication. Last step is extension or polymerization. We have to add here tag and vent polymerase enzyme. At the time elongation DNA fragment take place. Finally, we are going to get two double strand DNA. All these steps are repeated many times to obtain several copies of desirable DNA.